All right, let's see what weird stuff people are selling in Wellingborough. So you could pick up your very own garden gnome costume. You could buy a concrete clock. It's a bit of a tongue twister. Try saying that quickly 10 times. Or you can get your very own pentagram altar ornament to liven up your living room.